How about some more action? We're not done just yet. Perry hosting Hardin Northern at Commodore Field, and Deveris Glintz gets the ball on first down. And how about 60 yards? Man, Perry so very explosive in the beginning of games. Nice play there, picks up 60. And then on the next play, Ryan Yankst. We've seen this so much. Pass to Jaquarius Austin and touchdown Commodores. Up early. Now the next possession, Yankst is going to keep it himself, and he's gone. Breaks a couple tackles, swerves around traffic, and he is gone. 70 yards for the touchdown. Perry rolling tonight over Hardin Northern, an NWCC matchup. Final score 66-13.